President Bongbong Marcos assures the public that the government is on top of the situation amid the onslaught of Tropical Storm Enteng. In an ambush interview on Monday, September 2, the President explains that he has yet convened the National Disaster Risk Reduction Management Council as they are already doing their job.
That's always my policy. Hindi ko, pagka nasa gitna ng crisis, hindi ko sila tinatawag, dahil nagtatrabaho sila. Besides, wala namang, they keep reporting naman to me. At yung sa specific areas, doon lang naman nagbabago.
The NDRRMC is the primary working group planning and leading government's emergency response to calamities. Marcos also says his office is monitoring affected areas as a whole.
As a whole, nationwide, region-wide, island-wide, kung ano man ang area na affected, we are monitoring and we will give the advisories as quickly as we can. So doon kami pumapasok sa national. That's when we come in and make the advisories as to whether or not may pasok sa eskwela, may pasok sa trabaho.
Moreover, Marcos says standard operating procedures are already in place and are being followed amid the onslaught of Enteng. According to Marcos, he had ordered the early announcement of the suspension of government work and classes to allow the public to adjust to such developments.